Broadway jazzing around, painting the town. How you gonna keep them away from harm? That's a mystery. They'll never want to see a rake or plow. And who the deuce can polyvoo a cow? How you gonna keep them down on the farm after they've seen
They were forgotten by the country music industry, country radio, and even the Grand Ole Opry. Pioneers of country proudly remember those artists and the music they made popular.
Hello, Waltz. How things go for you today? Don't you miss her? Since she upped and walked away, and I'll bet you dread to spend another lonely night with me. But lonely walls, I'll keep you company. Hello, Wendell. Well, I see that you're still here. Aren't you lonely? Since our darling disappeared. Well, look here, is that a teardrop in the corner of your pain? Now don't you try to tell me that it's rain. She went away and left us all alone the way she planned. Guess we'll have to learn to get along without her if we can. Hello, ceiling. I'm gonna stare at you a while. You know I can't sleep. So won't you bear with me a while? We must all stick together, or else I'll lose my mind. I've got a feeling she'll be gone a long, long time.
S. Farron Young and Hello Walls on Pioneers of Country. Oh, the chat room has went to ham radio talk. Yep. 75 meters, you need a long antenna for that. And Stu says, well, all I'll be able to do is 2 meters and 70 centimeters. Well, that's okay, too. That's a way to do it. You got to get started somewhere, you know. I just took down an antenna farm in my backyard that's been up since 1990, and all the antennas are gone except the G5RV up there, and we'll be taking that tower down hopefully this year or next year to be sure. And well, we had our run. It was great, but all great things must come to an end, but we're still keeping our ham radio license. Yes, we are. Pioneers of Country with me, Dave. We're mentioning birthdays. Well, we mentioned it was Eddie Cantor's birthday, who we lost in 64. He was born in 1892, over 100 years ago. Yesterday, the 30th, was Norma Jean Bauman's birthday. Yes, sir, Norma Jean Bauman. She's a pioneer of country. She's better known as Jeannie Pruitt. She was born in 1937. She's retired now, but here's her biggest hit ever.
Satin sheets to lie on, satin pillows to cry on. Still, I'm not happy. Don't you see? Big long Cadillac, tailor-made's upon my back. Still, I want you to say
how you've given me everything money can buy. But your money can't hold me tight like he does on a long, long night. You know you didn't keep me
floating around the house here, gang.
What a beautiful mansion he built you. Splendor, Lord, you've got it wall to wall. But with all of his money, you're still not happy. Cause every time he's gone, I get your call. Slide off of your satin sheets, slip into your long soft moon. You know how to find my door, and I know what you're crying for. Slide off your satin sheets, slip into your long soft mate. You know how to find my door, and I know what you're crying for. Maybe you want. You couldn't live on dreams and crystal balls. Now his money buys you everything but my loving. So I guess I'm good for something after all. Slide off of your satin sheets, slip into your long soft moon. You know how to find my door, and I know what you're crying for. Slide off your satin sheets, slip into your long soft moon. You know how to find my door, and I know. Crying for.
That's Paycheck. Slide off your satin sheets. And before that, it was Satin Sheets by Jeannie Pruitt, Pioneers of Country. A lot of satin sheets. Gonna need a little something warmer than satin, let me tell you. I want some wool. I want some Afghan going on there in the bed, because it's gonna get cold. We're talking, well, last night it was near hovering around zero in my part of the woods, and gonna get a lot of snow tomorrow, Monday night. Again, near zero. Boy, it's been a tough winter, let me tell you, gang. Six String Stew wouldn't know what we're talking about, would he? He's got other problems, but let's not go there. Pioneers of Country with me, Dave. We're saluting, we're remembering, and we're highlighting In Style again. That's a CD. That's Jim Ed Brown's new release. Yeah, first album in over 30 years. And here it is. Title track, cut number 3, In Style Again by Jim Ed Brown.
Like an old sharecropper's shack in need of paint, I can't pretend to be something that I ain't. I'd give my right arm if I could see that look in your eyes when you still believed in me. I'd like to be in style again someday. No one wants to feel like they've been thrown away. Yes, nothing lasts forever, but it hurts to be replaced by a younger, fresher, pretty face. So if only for a while, I'd like to be in style again someday. Gave the world the right to turn the page and leave me here feeling twice my age. There's nothing quite as hard as the fall, and the changes are so cruel once you've had it all. There times, we had some good times, we were flying high, there were no goodbyes. I had everything you wanted or needed, I was needed. I'd like to be in style again someday. No one wants to feel like they've been thrown away. Yes, nothing lasts forever, but it hurts to be replaced by a younger, fresher, pretty face. So if only for a while, I'd like to be in style again someday. Young guys want to prove